This is my perfect victory! That's right! I win!
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.
So you're an artist?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Bitch. Bitch. There's
what?
Two bitches that be talking shit in this place all the time.
Do I? Who?
Bitch, me and you.
Uh-huh, this my shit. All the girls stuff your feet like this.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, 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 and don't forget the violence.
Ain't got shit on me.
Seem to change. The more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, 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 and don't forget the violence.
So you're an artist?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
The way, if you'd really like to know, he went that way.
Who did?
The White Rabbit.
He did?
He did what?
Went that way.
Who did?
The White Rabbit.
What rabbit?
But didn't you just say, oh dear.
Can you stand on your head? However, if I were looking for a White Rabbit, I'd ask the Mad Hatter.
Mad Hatter? No, I don't...
Or there's the March Hare in that direction.
Thank you. I think I shall visit him.
Of course, he's mad, too.
But I don't want to go among mad people.
Oh, you can't help that. Most everyone's mad here.
Rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, 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 and don't forget.
Uh-huh, this my shit. All the girls stuff your feet like this.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, 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 and don't forget the violence. Blah, 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 got your lovey-dovey sex.
Are you interested in buying yourself some cute aesthetic merch? Go click the link in my description box now. And get some awesome discounts from 15% up to 50% off. In our shop you can get some cute hat, hoodie, and bottom. They offer you free worldwide shipping on orders over $39.90. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.
Seem to change. The more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, sex.
Uh-huh, this my shit. Girls, stop your feet like this.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, 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 and don't forget the violence. Blah, 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 got your lovey-dovey ceremony, stick your stupid slogan in everybody's...
Some men are absolutely disgusting. Like, yuck, 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 yuck. Oh, my God. So, you know, I was just at the gym, you know, being a baddie, trying to build a fatty, bitch. And there's a guy working out next to me. And all of a sudden, a girl passes by. And, like, he doesn't even look at her. Like, doesn't look at her face. Just looks at her ass and, like, stares for a good 30 seconds. Like, a weirdo. Like, a straight 30 seconds. Like, I understand peeking, like, 10 seconds. But 30 seconds, just straight... And you know, there's nothing wrong with checking a girl out because some of these girls out here be fine. Like, they be making you break your neck just to look at them because they're bad bitches, so it's well deserved. But the problem is, this man had the audacity to look at his friend and be like, that's a hard six. And then he started criticizing everything about this girl's body, even down to the fucking leggings she was wearing. Oh my God. But then, bitch, it got worse because then I started noticing that they were following different girls around the gym while they were doing their workouts, and they were rating them and critiquing them as to why they wouldn't or would smash. Like, what the fuck? And in my head, I'm like, first of all, y'all are hard for us. I don't know why y'all talking when you look like the creepy uncles at the barbecue, bitch.
Seem to change the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on.
Babble, babble, bitch, bitch, rebel, rebel, party, party, sex, sex.
Dang! I know, eso está tan bello. That was gorgeous. I want to do it too. Yo también me lo quiero hacer. Me encantó. I got the flowers. Ya tengo las florecitas. Peluca. Pukiti. Okay, so I got this ready. Tengo esto listo. Y ahora para el maquillaje. Now I'm going to go for the makeup in 3, 2, 1. Boom. And this is what it looks like. Así terminó. What do you guys think? Of course, I did my little spin-off of it. Obviamente, le hice mi estilito al maquillaje y me encantó. I absolutely loved it. It's one of my favorite makeups I've ever done. Creo que es uno de mis favoritos que he hecho en general. Y ya saben, chicas, ¡todo pa' que goce, mami!
Take off this makeup with me! And introducing a new favorite cleansing balm from Happy Mist. Now before I take off this crazy Zodiac makeup, let me just tell y'all a little bit about Happy Mist. This cleansing balm is incredibly affordable. Together it is $14. Now this is the really cool part. So once you finish your first cup of cleansing balm, then you just get a refill, which is $6, and you just pop that baby right in there. How freaking cool, right? All right, before I show you how amazing this works, I gotta take off the craziness. First, I gotta take off this headpiece because it is hanging on by a thread. Lashes, babies. I should know the earrings are next. Let's take off these baby scales. Oh. That hurts. Two more. Ooh. Now for this guy up here, pray it does not rip out my baby hairs. Oh, it didn't. We're good. Now for the big guys. I have a feeling this is really gonna hurt. Oh my God, it is on there. Oh my goodness gracious. All the baby pearls, my floor is about to be dirty once again. Some of these are on there pretty freaking good. And now we got some rhinestone brows as well. Ew, messy, ew. We're almost done. Alright, I got my hair in that ponytail. Now let's get into trying this new cleansing balm. Ooh, one more satisfying reveal. And a cute little scoop too. Okay, already it feels incredibly soft. I'm super excited. Oh yeah, she is definitely soft, and I can tell it's definitely going to be hydrating for the skin. I also really love how it has a nice clean smell. Okay, literally, this is like the softest thing ever. Alright, now that I'm looking crazy, I got my spray bottle to emulsify the cleansing balm. Show milky. Now time to wipe this crazy off. Okay, I actually really love how well it removed my makeup. This is definitely a must-have cleansing balm. Thanks, Happy Mist, for keeping my skin nice and healthy and hydrated.